All right, y'all, what's up, man? It's JUICEmix, and welcome back to a quiet place. As y'all can see, we are back. Quick announcement before we start the game, real quick. I gotta say something. Unfortunately, we have missed a day. It sucks, but it is what it is, man. No, I didn't do it on purpose. It was nothing like that. It was just a late recording. I think I started the recording around maybe like 9, 10, something like that. Then I had to I started recording at maybe like 7, 8 o'clock. That didn't end until about 9. I went upstairs to go cook dinner for my family. It just happened. I tried to rush it, tried to get it out before 12 o'clock, couldn't do it. So it is what it is. The video still dropped. I think it dropped around like 12 something, 1 o'clock, but it's all good. It's all good, man. It's all good. That don't mean we failed at all. That doesn't mean, you know, it's over, the 30 days is done, you know what I'm saying? That don't mean shit, bro. We gonna keep the 30 days going. Hey, we missed our streak. I think we were on like a 10-day streak, which is fucking amazing, man. I don't think I've ever uploaded 10 days in a row. So without further ado, man, that's it. I appreciate y'all for watching anyway. And yeah, let's get straight to this gameplay. We're dead. Damn it. That's alright though. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna say shit. Oh, that sucks. Okay, I think we have a break to talk. Oh my god, that was stressful, y'all. That's fucking stressful. Oh my god. Oh, that was stressful as fuck. Dude, okay, we got through that, though. God damn. I had to pick up that barrel at the end, because if I didn't, that can would have fucked me, bro. I'm gonna try and lower the cussing just a little bit, too, for y'all. Just for the video, pretty much. I'm trying to. For YouTube. I know y'all don't really give a fuck, but YouTube, bro, they be wildin', bro. Bro, my stomach is growling like crazy. That's gonna get us caught. Okay, so I think we can talk a little bit, y'all. You know what I'm saying? The environment out here is not that bad. Okay, you die. Great. Can I talk when I'm in the notes? Yo! Okay, I think we can talk when we're in the... Okay, gray squirrel turret. Damn, a gray squirrel's tail isn't just here there to look cute, you know. Its tail is gray squirrel's most important tool. It uses its tail to stay balanced, communicate with other squirrels, and most importantly, stay safe, okay? Drawing by Paris L, 5th grade. Alright. Why did the environment get lower? I'm gonna go on the right path since I'm right-handed. No, mine as well. I'm trying to get... Try to step. Oh, I hate the fucking water in this game. Okay, it's pretty dark out here. Let me just use my flashlight. I don't think there's any creatures near us, y'all. I think we're good. Oh, there's a can right there. Nope. Okay, so they're like little projects for kids and stuff. Alright. So batteries? Yep, let me get them. We're gonna die. We're gonna fucking die out here. I keep tripping over cans and shit, man. Fuck. Okay, let's just move. Let's just move. We should be alright. Okay, can't. Stepping over this. Can I walk around this? I can't. Fuck. God, it's so bad. Oh, shit. Who's that, Laura? Ah, oh, it's Lauren's Mark's bitch ass. Of course they escaped. Are they holding a gun? Like, what the fuck is the point of holding guns for? What's the point in holding a gun? Go ahead. I dare you to shoot that motherfucker. I dare you. Do it right now. Go ahead. Let one off. Okay, I need to shut up. I need to shut the hell up. Alright, let's just keep walking. I think we're safe to walk normally. Another can, bro. Okay. Let's keep. Okay. It's over the train tracks. I'm following. What's over here, though? I didn't know what's over here. Can I go in this house? Maybe I can't, y'all. Fuck. Oh, no way. I gotta worry about fucking dust. Are you serious? No way. Overcome gaps. You can cross gaps with the help of large planks. Place one. Oh, I don't see a plank. Fuck it. Let's just get out of here. I can't even do anything with this. I can't use the plank to cross. Okay, what's this? Okay, let's keep. This. No way. Fucking dumbass. Oh, you idiot. Is this a safe room? Yes.
All those people. Mark.
Hey, that nigga Mark a fucking goofy.
Oh god. No, no, no.
That nigga Mark is a fucking goofy, y'all. Hey. Tell bro not to be doing all that shit, man. Bro still wanted to, you know what I'm saying? Pull out his pistol like that was gonna do something. Come on, man. What's it gonna do? Not a damn thing, bruh. Some batteries. Hell yes, I need those. Alright, got a computer. Got a setup. Y'all could watch JUICEmix on that. You know what I'm saying? Watch some JUICEmix videos. Feel me? Why is there a whole different...
Okay. I understand. That was really quick. such dorks. They got me a cake to celebrate winning the Youth Poetry Prize and Mom saying every birthday. But with the lyrics, happy winnings to you. Which doesn't even make sense. The cake had probably 100 candles in it. It dead lit every single one. When he asked why, he said that this is a really big deal and deserves a big celebration. They're really dorks. It's 2 a.m. I just realized why Mom wanted to sing happy birthday. She thought it might be our last chance to sing to me. Damn. What the fuck? Is that the mom? Be careful.
I was trying to see what that yellow shit was on the ground, bro. Fuck. Why was it marked yellow there? What was that? Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. You take our inhaler. Okay, we got a cutscene, bro. That shit was difficult. I'm not gonna lie, bro. That shit was difficult, bro. We died a few times, but we managed to beat him. Over here. Okay. Where's this National Guard base at? Man, we scratched up the glove. Come on, girl. Can't be doing that. Oh shit, day one. Let's go.
Alex? You feeling better?
Yeah. God, that was embarrassing.
Everyone gets overwhelmed sometimes. You good to head back?
Sure.
Shit, it's a nice little camp. Fuck with this. This is fire. Damn, y'all got a nice pond and shit.
Where's Martin?
I told him to go do the dishes.
Oh,
this is fire, y'all.
During your attack, he didn't know what to do with himself, so I
gave him something to do. Got it.
He really cares about you.
He's never seen me like that.
But you had asthma when you were little.
I was different. And I had it under control by middle school.
When did
you
come back?
You started acting crazy as shit. Oh. Oh, so this is day one. The monsters haven't even came yet, right? I'm assuming that's what this is. I don't think they've gotten under, like, the...
I didn't know love could hurt like that.
What kept you going?
I was pregnant with Martin. I had to keep going.
I don't think the meteors dropped yet, y'all. Basically, you see it's all nice and beautiful and shit. Night chilling.
Hey, please don't tell my dad about the asthma attack.
My lips are sealed.
I know it's crazy, like, in a world like this, where monsters come, where you have to be silent, you wouldn't really understand or know how silent the world already really is, or it could be, you know, until you're forced to be quiet. The world is really silent, bro.
You see last night's game? The clown show. I mean, it'll be a miracle if they make the playoffs. Hey, Alex, single or double?
Same. Double. Nah,
thanks,
fuck
Robert.
That.
I live to serve.
Double.
And don't you forget it.
Never mind, Queen.
How you doing, Dad? Good birthday so far? Dad?
Hmm? Fine, sweetheart. I'm fine. You all right?
Bella, he's stressed out.
Oh, yeah. I just,
Alex, you mind grabbing the beer?
Not at all.
Okay, well, fuck whatever's in the briefcase, I don't even care about anymore. I can't figure it out.
Just by the other case, next to the speaker.
Whoa.
Scared of a shotgun, bro? What's up? Yeah, whatever's in that briefcase, I don't even care anymore. Like, if I can't even figure out... Like, I'm guessing it has something to do with those pictures with the fucking dates on it.
Talk to you for a sec.
For some fucking reason, I can't get the number right or whatever. Like, I don't get it.
wanted to say.
I know.
I'm really sorry. I didn't know that you'd...
It's okay, really.
I thought you'd laugh.
You know, on the plus side, you get to brag to all your friends at school.
I do?
Yeah. You can tell them that you finally took a girl's breath away.
Wow.
I hate to say it, but I kind of missed you this year.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Martin, I can't find the bottle opener. Can you...
On it. Want to help me look?
Sure.
Alright, let's go find this bottle opener. Is there anything over here? No, nothing. Alright. Wasn't nothing over there, y'all. Ooh, another collectible. Nice. Silver. Find a bottle. Is it just me or has it gotten even cute? Oh, okay. Got you.
It's gotta be around here somewhere. Yeah, I don't suppose they could use a hammer instead?
Not unless they want bits of glass in their beer.
Ooh, crunchy beer. Delicious.
Wow. Your dad's got quite the jazz collection.
Oh, no, those are my mom's.
Really? Laura's never struck me as the jazz type.
Yeah, she says, I like to choose when chaos enters my life.
Cabinets, maybe. Bro, let me get past you, bro. Like. Alright, I'm lost.
Holy shit. I can't believe you have this.
It's my mom's.
Do you have any idea how rare this is?
You think I'd like it?
If you like my music, you'll love theirs. They're like my biggest inspiration.
Can I hear it?
Will Laura mind if we play it?
I meant your music.
What?
Come on, it's been a long time since I've heard you sing.
You mean now, or...?
Why not?
I mean, I just wasn't planning on it, and I haven't warmed up, or... No, screw it.
All is quiet, all is calm. Oh, the storm isn't gone. See the sun, catch my breath. Oh, I know what comes next. For just a moment.
It's not bad.
I feel warm. In the eye of the storm.
Alex.
Anyway, if you liked that, you're gonna love their stuff. It's so cool that you have it on vinyl.
I want to show you something.
All right, we'll grab the bottle opener. He's right there.
Come on, Slowpoke. Upstairs.
So much for the bottle opener. Will you slow down? Do you want to give me another asthma attack?
Hey, I'm always down to take your breath away.
Oh, shit. Is this where y'all, conceived your child?
I can't find the hook ladder thing. You see it anywhere? I think it might be in my bedroom. Wait here, I'll get it.
Oh no! This time I'll run off.
Here.
And who knows? I might
like laundry room slash bathroom at the same time.
Prank.
Oh, God, I thought you were over that.
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not.
Oh, I hate those games, bro. I suck at them. When I hunt, I'm protecting what I love. So. Why is that highlighted? Okay. A collectible gold. Nice.
Found it.
Great. Just hook it up right there.
Man, there's so much crap up here.
Well, know what they say. One man's crap is another man's final collection.
What's this? Oh, it's just one of the bronze ones. Okay. Man, they got a lot of shotguns and Lancasters. It's tough.
Whoa. How long have you had these?
You like them?
They're incredible. Which one's your favorite? Jesus.
Huh? Oh, right. Just pretend they don't exist. That's what I do.
They're all your mom's?
Yep.
I know she likes to hunt, but this is...
What?
A lot.
I mean, she doesn't like hunting.
She doesn't?
She does it for work.
I thought she worked in, like, wildlife management.
Yeah, which sometimes means population control.
Population control.
If, you know, a species gets out of hand, she says it's the only way to, like, maintain balance.
You hear that?
What?
You're done for.
There's nothing anyone could have done.
Shit, there it goes. There it goes. Damn, man. That shit is scary, bro. That shit's crazy as fuck. It's like, what do you do? I guess the only example of what to do is like what they did in the movies and then the game. It's like, damn, though. It's crazy. I don't know what I really don't know what I would do, man. It's literally the apocalypse. Let's get to a save point. Now we gotta get somewhere. Some help. You're there, Dad. Oh shit, who was that? Damn, my boy. Oh god, that's a female. Damn. Oh my god, it's fucking bear traps. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. What do I do? Stuck on it. Oh, okay, let's go around. Nice. Okay, let's go around. Is that a person? Yeah, is that a flashlight? Is someone here? I should check it out, the flashlight. Okay. Oh, we need batteries. Nice, 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 nice. Otter. Does that spell otter? So often, bear trap by drawing a bomb. Super loud.
You're just gonna be diffused. Nice. Is you okay? Hey, shut that door. Shut the fucking door. Alice, you're dead. Let's go.
Are you?
I'm fine.
Damn. And he got fucked up.
It was an accident.
Did Laura do that?
The hospital was attacked. Everything happened so quickly.
Did anyone else make it out?
All that matters is that you're safe.
Man, we don't know them niggas.
She's not well.
Yeah. She knows about
your glove. It's ripped to shreds.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh no, here, put these on.
No, thanks.
Don't be silly.
I'm not.
That can't protect you.
Stop it.
Alex?
I'm sorry. I just I can't. My only. And he's gone. Because.
When your mother passed, I couldn't see the point of anything. But when I look into your eyes, I know she's still here.
What do we do?
The group that was here left a while ago. They were in contact with someone through the radio. They wrote down the frequency, but the antenna's offline.
Where is it?
There, on the watchtower.
Okay, then.
No, I'll go.
You're injured.
You're pregnant.
Only one of us is walking like Tiny Tim.
But I...
Dad, I can't lose you two.
Take this.
The fuck is that?
To help with the antenna.
What?
Now, I just remembered. Laura got me this for my birthday. I found these. I can direct you to the antenna. I can talk, but you need to...
Stay quiet. I know.
Okay. Tap the mic once for yes, twice for no. Got it? Good. Be safe.
You too.
Okay. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and stop it right there, man. I'm gonna stop it right there, bro. We got enough done. I'm done stressing for today, bro. Goddamn monsters. I really feel like I'm in the game and it's crazy, bro. I can't even talk, speak, or nothing. Like, if you got this game, you really gotta use the mic feature. It's crazy. It's crazy how much it like immerses you and kind of like forces you to feel like you're in the game, bro. It's good. It's good. I really like it. But appreciate y'all for watching. Leave a like on the video, you know what I'm saying? Please, man. Leave a like on the video. I appreciate that. And I'm out. Peace.
All I from movie to where they be acting. She said that she like on my eyelids. Life, I gotta appreciate. Remember the time I ain't had this. But when they see me in a mansion, tell me that they probably hate hard. To demonstrate, honestly, I'm really just rapping. Wanna get my god face and they love me. Wanna get my god haters, they hate me. They said that this nigga fucking her. Wanna see me lately. Wonder why they bitch wanna date me. Wonder why they cannot escape me. Wonder why some goofy nigga on the internet richer than them with brace teeth. Fuck with you, I'm gonna fuck it up.